that justice and peace win the day. That's not how the story goes.